welcome to Vlog This Week It's You. Today is December 5th. It's Saturday.
No.
I just finished taking my SAT. And I got me and my mom a tropical smoothie. I got the Bahama Mama. If you never tried it, I suggest you do. And my mom tried the Paradise Point. Hers has strawberries, pineapple, and banana malt.
I like yours better.
And I have white chocolate strawberries, something, I don't know.
Take the next right.
My other
613 Beulah Street, then turn right onto Telegraph Road.
My other favorite is Blimey Limey. That has lime. I don't know. It's my favorite, but I don't know what's in it. I forgot.
Turn right onto Telegraph.
Lime, and I forgot the rest. That's what I'm talking about right now. I forgot. I don't think it's blueberries.
The fact that they call it
limey
could be blueberries.
I don't know, but it's good.
Road for 1.5 miles.
And yeah, but we got a few errands to run today. I don't know if I'm bringing y'all along or not, but if not, I will see y'all tomorrow. So yeah, I'm in the mall. Rob, if you see this, I'm so sorry for wearing this hoodie. I was just trying to go with the all black thing. People are looking at me vlogging. Oh my god. Anyways, this is what I got. I'm gonna do a haul of what I got when I get home because I don't feel like it. And I also got myself an early Christmas gift, and I will show y'all when I get home too. Ariana, look at her, y'all. What are you doing? Yeah. Y'all said put y'all on the camera, but y'all not even doing nothing. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the mall today. From Pink, I don't know if I'm gonna show y'all my bras or not. I'm gonna show you a little bit. I got black and gray, and then I got some underwear. I'm not showing y'all that. Then Aeropostale had 70% off the whole store or something like that. Why is my underwear on there? Don't listen to her. I guess I gotta show y'all this. I got a bralette. It looks so big on camera.
A bralette.
Girl, stop talking in my video. Then I got this cute sweater. It has like a turtleneck. I tried it on, it's really cute, and I'm gonna do this. Stay tuned, I'm probably gonna take a picture in this. But yeah, it's really cute. And I got a size large only because I like my stuff to fit oversized now. Don't ask me why, I don't know. And then okay, so they didn't have my face wash and I'm running out, so I just got this because if I get anything else that has like medication, my skin breaks out because I don't have acne prone skin. And then I also got this. It was from Target. Sorry, this is from Target too. And then I got this. It was only $5. This nice little notebook for $5. And it has all these words. Inspirational. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, wait. Sorry. Blank pages. So I can write down my YouTube stuff for you guys. Plan it all out. Whatever. And then, last but not least. Do y'all want to show y'all this? I guess. Mio Organics had this like gift set in Target, and it was only like $10, I believe. Yeah, and I thought it was worth it, so I got it. And I'm gonna use this in my Mio Organics review when I do that. The other package hasn't come yet, so I will talk to you guys tomorrow because it's dinner time and I'm hungry. So yeah, bye, y'all. So today is December 6th with my sister in the back. We're about to go to a birthday party for my cousin. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog much because yeah, I don't know, but I'll show y'all my outfit later. I look real cute. Sweater weather. You say hi. Y'all always so dry. Like,
it's too early for all that.
It is 1:21. Anyways, bye.
Early.
Y'all, he's trying to blow it out. Blow it out.
Go. Hey, blow it up.
What? You want me?
What's your name? Blow.
Let me come here.
That is fun.
Yes,
y'all. Oh.
Big girl, blow it out.
Look, blow it. Blow it.
Look at the one. He pointing to the door. You blow it out.
Yeah,
blow. Go.
Yay! Hey YouTube, I'm just checking in today. It's December 7th. It's actually my cousin's birthday, but I didn't go because I have work and I just wanted to stay in the house. It kind of looks like under my eyes, it's kind of dark, but it's because I fell asleep with mascara on. Anywho, I'm not doing much today, but doing work. But I wanted to say hello and that I will see you guys tomorrow. So yeah. Yeah. Bye.